Okay, and we're back in Total War Warhammer 2, and I'm just gonna play and whatever. This game gave me a lot of grief to get going today, but anyway. Come on. It's gonna be a really big fight, apparently. Update, of course, and they screw shit up.
Go dead.
And there's just a shit ton of these guys. There goes my king. He goes right over the top and goes and beats up the biggest guy. He's fine. Get himself killed. Why? This is land of Eden, fellas. Kinda. No, they'll get killed here. You watch. He's getting zapped there. None of my guys have even touched the walls. I killed one guy. He's got too many guys there. No way he can take that many on. Gotta hold out until they get there, buddy. Let's see what's going on at the gates.
Thank you.
What a mess this battle is. Jeez. Come on, guys. Through that freaking gate. Pissing around. No. He's about to die. Boss guy is definitely in a hurting space. Come on, man. Side. Won't be too late though. This guy just wailing on everything here. Just about dead. One down.
Shame
on this play. Fuck him! Uh-oh, here we go, man.
Almascus fear!
Death make blood!
Not my fault!
Not brave, but not now!
We are not doomed!
Wow, I won that. Crazy. I lost 190 guys doing it. It's crazy. Poppy. So I'll be away for most of the rest of the weekend helping somebody do some stuff. So there'll be a bunch of unlisted videos that I put up to help this person see some neat things that you can do with stuff. Oh, my neck. God, my whole body feels like I can lay in a bathroom. 6 years soaking. Looking cloudy again. Let me know when it won't be cloudy for a damn day. Holy shit. Cloudy, 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 cloudy. Okay, come on. Yeah, close to 3-8. Yeah, I guess. Terrifying mask or something. Alright. I need the extra guys. Okay. Come on. Yeah, yeah. Whatever. Come on here. Come on here. Come on. Let's go. Let's see here.
You move.
Go here. Jeez, everything's slow. I don't know what they did, but terrifying mask of eee. That's funny. Whee! If it said re, I would just laugh my bloody head off. Causes fear, causes terror. This must be the mask called Karen. Yeah. This unit frightens all enemies. There's shit in there, but it's also the end of there. It's terror. Okay. What we got here? Anything I can use? No. Okay. That was a heavy battle, boys. That won't fix things. Tomb King land. Dun dun. Start building up these armies here.
This is my land.
This is my land. This land was made for you and me. Oh, what's this guy? This guy looks cool. What's that? Savage, of course. Oh, he's an archer. Oh, boy. What do we got here? This guy looks cool. What is he? Work boy Biggins on whatever. Oh, giant. Hmm. I do so like trolls. But I also like cavalry. Need more money. Why not? Why are you not going across the water, you fools? Really? Really?
Stop pushing it.
Oh my god, they did that. Okay, so I need to put you over here then.
Now's the time.
Alright, humans, I've had enough of you. We're gonna take out the humans. I'm all just ganging up on him. he picked a human up and he's winging him. He's beating other humans with a human in a van. That was funny seeing that over here. Yeah, see right there? He picked him up and banged him on the head. Look at that, right there. Whoosh. Is he dead yet? Chasing humans around. Get them, boys! Battle than the last one. Just keep hitting people. I'll draw that army right where it is. Keep moving my other armies around the other side of the bar. And yes, we might even just about get to another war next video that I do. Go for a much bigger place. Maybe even these people, the border French peoples. They should give me a medium trophy. I'll do the big one for a Tomb King thing. Or maybe even the Empire itself. Dwarves, though, Skaven are always a pain. Set up things to teach somebody what you can do with the violin. I gotta experiment with a few different types of cameras yet, but still. It's actually pretty neat. Killed two of them. Three of them. That'll teach them for putting your dummies there. Okay.
This is my land.
Can too, eh? Huh. Gobby? 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 Why not? here. Can I go out in the water?
Move!
Nice.
Ready to go! Who should we zap?
That'll keep him occupied for a little while.
You better move.
He was moving over there.
What should be ours?
Let's go beat up this dwarf. Look at this dwarven stack in here, man. This is some freaking nuts shit. I gotta bring Wurzog down there, I think, right? I don't care. Oh. I'm going down into the Tomb King area.
Ready for murdering.
I'm gonna do a little thing here.
Alright, you got my attention. What's your tribe want?
Pricks, eh? job. Who's this guy? Is it a cool army stack? He needs to reinforce. Yeah, okay. So butt him along for a turn. Let's see. What else we got here? One army there now. This guy over there. This guy there, yeah. Now this army. What do I want to do with you? Really? Okay, let's fight it. I got a feeling you're gonna lose. This is a real tight battle. Moors, eh? Have to fight them back. Do I see? Didn't see that. Might have seen it a little better if I had the graphics turned up, but OBS. Look at this battle. Okay. Let's see what happens here.
All right.
Okay. Yes, they're saying right about here, I'll be about where we're going to do it. He can't come up around. Well, get around. I didn't say to turn. Turn. Jeez. This little thing here, they can't get around us. Easy. Anyway.
This battle work!
Get that guy because you don't want him surrounding us. We're starting to lose a few guys, but not many. They're continually losing. It's good. We've got one group of archers almost toasted. One of our units is finally routed. Look at that. Oh, their unit. Whoa, that's a interesting development. Perfect. That'll crush him out of here. Oh, yeah. Big question is, are we really winning or losing here? Despite the fact they've lost over 200 guys so far. They are in a bad state too. Look at this. Oh, he's rallying to come back. Uh-oh. A lot of them are withdrawing. There we go. Push. Lost a few more guys. Come on. Killed almost a third of his army. These guys are just squishing over this way. That's good. That's what you want to do. Squash them. And you get over there and help him out. That's right. Look at this, they're just going one guy to the next. Yep. There's a few more of them, that'll be enough right there. He's done. Look at this. On the left side, we have tanked them. This battle is over. Moving. He's done. Several units are toast. Yep, there it goes. There, let's make sure it's finished.
retreat! Surrender!
Two more dead units. Only got these three in the middle now. And four.
Dogs, well!
There we go. Here comes the end. This guy comes in. Trying to withdraw.
It's okay, all right. I'll do it.
Fight going on over here.
Suppose? Yes! Socky, all right! Gorks, well! Yeah, I'll do it! I'll do it! All right, all right! Suppose? Yes! This better work!
Yekka Creek! No, not worth it!
Do it! All right, all right!
He's gonna kill the Lord here.
Suppose?
Then I'll change the battle. Get out of there, you stupid goblin.
I'll scrap later! This better work! Gorks, well! Okay, all right! Yes! I'll do it! All right, all right! Yeah, I'll do it!
There we go, look at that. Victory, look at that. As soon as he touched him, I knew it. There, do it quick. There we go. Go away. I'm still not at 360 and I got 200. Good. Come back and try that again, dummy. That just tells you right there, that's a good defense. Nice. $126 killed from $165. the end of you. Yeah, you know, I'm gonna try and go over here, eh? Alright. I got something for you. We'll get to him. You even think about it. Near my land, so I decided to attack. Oh, look at this. Oh, yeah. Where do you think you're going, dipshit? Over that way? Good. Oh, yeah. He's in there. Okay, come on. Give me my turn.
Grave news, my lord. Word is spreading across the land of a dark power rising in the northern wastes. The armies of chaos are on the move. Good they plan. Surely plan to invade the world of mortals once again. Prepare your defenses well, for the forces of chaos spare no one in their quest for bloodshed.
For them. That other army I had. God, I hate the way this does things sometimes. I had another army down here. Where is he?
The tribe's ready! Hey, Buttermilk!
Go get him. You tried to pick on us! What happens when you're a bully? Tried to bully my little city. I'm gonna get you. Gotcha. Gotcha.
Happy!
I still know.
Attack! Get up! Goodness. Is he dead?
Crunch. Here, guys. Look at this guy. A couple of them trying to run away. That's fine.
Yeah, all right.
Here we go, look at that. Smart move. Straight on to him. Right around the corner. You thought you were gonna get away.
I'll fight another time.
Oh, I'm gonna let him fight you.
We are doomed!
Kill them all. Sort it out later.
Retreat! Surrender!
That's the end of that. Well, let's see here. Don't worry about that.
On it!
Thank you.
Now's the time.
Whoops, wrong guy. Anyway, I have to take him out anyway eventually. Takes care of that. Look at this guy going like a madman. Oh, here they come up the hill. Take no
breaks. Yeah, folks.
Where are you?
I'll do it. There's a boat. I will. Go ahead.
Over. Now I'll attack the other two places that he has, and that'll be the end of him. Okay. should. Go. So I killed the boss and then I became the big boss. There we go.
This bear involved fighting. Keep moving. Now's the time.
Special. That's for sure. Look at that, all of the group themselves, eh? That's a smart move, actually. We're gonna have to go through trees. Not many of them, though. You are doomed, humans! Surrender to be eaten like proper meat. Run! Get them, boys! Turn around the right side of them there, see you coming around the other way. Yeah. We'll be on the Empire's doorstep. Yay! Oh, here they come. They want to fight in the woods, eh? Wait for it. There we go, boom. Since when did I get Skaven magic? That's pretty messed up.
Fight! Hell that hammer!
What are you talking about?
Sigmar. Kill them all. Yeah. from that tongue. You have been licked by lizard. Lizard head. Yeah, that would be a little trippy. Right into the last one. Right. There. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Good boy. Good gubby. Good gubby. Good gubby. So, starting tomorrow, after 42 days of no COVID around, we have to wear masks. Well, I bought a bunch of supplies. I'm going to sit back here and watch the news about how people are like freaked out about this and happening. How many fines and arrests and damage to the society this is going to cause. Because it's all about other people coming here where they may be coming from a place where they have it. Well, with so few cases of COVID, we should know every single place that this shit, where it is. And thus be able to stop those people from coming here. And thus not need to wear masks, not need to do anything. Because it's gone, right? And if a new case pops up, then we deal with it. I mean, you can't live society like this, okay? It just doesn't work, okay? I'm not going outside with a bloody hazmat suit. Yes. Stop it there and we'll start the next thing with a war. Thank you. Gotta admit, this runs pretty good, considering, you know. Considering how old my PC is, this looks pretty damn good. Thank you, CA. Okay. Man, look at that. Look at that scenery. Now, if I had a really kick-ass computer, that would look so cool, alright? Gives me an idea of the old Bryce 7, where you would make these big... I forget there's a name for them, I forget, but anyway, yeah, and you make them up there, and you put little plants and trees, and, you know. It's kind of like from the 2000, what was it, Close Encounters of the Third Kind, where they got those things, yeah. Oh, this is going to be a real serious squash. Because of this dip, like this. You're going to all die. No excuse, eh? Carve a skull into that. Another one into there. Then you put towers, walls, and towers on it, and it's like a skull fortress. Yeah, there you go. Jeez. Will they even get here before the archers are done with it? There they go. They decided they had enough. Let's go over the other way. This is the Lord coming up here. Yeah, I see ya. Winston, I think we're in trouble!
All right, Kate! Retreat! Please!
I will! Yeah, Sponge. This will go.
Yeah!
Hold on! Now and then, vote for grace! I'll do it! Come on! I will! Yeah!
No wasps. Interesting. Cook a battle. Take over the town. We will now control the border, princess. I now am the Orc Emperor. I've just decided to go from kingdom to empire. Yay. There we go. What's after emperor? I don't know. I guess there isn't anything really, eh? Continental emperor? Then planetary emperor? Get active. Overlord. Yay. Okay, enough power tripping. What do we got here? Any toys? Oh, maybe. Ooh, pigeon plucker. Always gotta have those. We can occupy. See how much money that was worth? Ooh. Look at this guy. He's all manner of uh-oh. He got a bunch of stacks in there, eh? Wow. Haven't heard chaos yet. Chaos is coming. They come from up here and then they start bothering people. And now that's the capital, eh? Call to walk. What's this down here? Is this Khemri? Oh, he's taking a lot of land, eh? Yeah, let's do Khemri here. This is what? Alright, what's this one here? Looking strange.
What you want?
I'm gonna go beat up Khemri now. Alright.
This is my land!
I'm heading right at you.
I know I can stop me!
What's this guy all about? What is he, a hero? A wizard, eh?
Don't push me over there! Film up full an army of bullet trolls. What's the speed on a troll? These are much better. What I will do though, at least in the interim, let's give them some guys. Now these guys, hold on, don't get too stupid here. Continue on Khemri. Once Khemri's out of the way, I will have all the Seth lands. More or less. Smoke break. Oh, my girls. Like I say, kids, don't ever start smoking. It's a big waste of money, but, you know, you do it, get it cheap, where you can.
whatever. Yeah, this is gonna be a real hard battle. Just give me a minute here. Just gonna think about this for a minute. You know my big guy's gonna go flying right over the wall. Get into a fight. Okay, here we go. Activate the automated AI. Start the battle. What's the odds? Route number 3.5 to 1. Not good. Let's see if the imp, these guys finally slow me down. I do have reinforcements though behind here. Now the reinforcements have turned this into just about 2 to 1. They will, however, take. Oh my. I really got hurt there, right? I'm gonna die here. Uh-oh.
Who says yes?
Yeah, he's gonna die. He is definitely gonna die before we get through that gate. Archers.
Golden Grace.
Barely ahead.
Orcs! They must all die!
They're
right.
Doing. They're just circling around. Look at these dummies. Look at this shit. What are you guys doing, man? Yeah, I'd say the AI porked up here. These guys aren't doing anything. Get up there. Let's go. Go. Guys die over here. I don't know why.
We do it.
I don't know what's going on with it. There's a bug, I guess. Maybe. Thank God for this guy. He's just wiping everybody out.
Go, then.
They're doing nothing. Doing nothing. Well, I see you can pause the battle, right? Well, I can fast forward it.
Alright.
What's this button? Show motion. Alright. That's neat. These guys still sitting in the middle there.
I'll do it.
See, if these guys moved up, I'd have won this by now, but I don't know what the hell they're doing.
They're not
doing their job, eh?
Let's have ya!
Here they come, finally. This would be the end of it here.
They are way bravery!
Then again, trolls weren't exactly known for being intelligent. Where's Victory Center draft? That was a weird battle. Anyway. Dun dun. Well, I suppose I should stop now and check in on the rest of the universe. Yeah, looks like a nice day outside. We are getting some seriously crazy hot weather up here in Canada here, so... Wow. Yay. I don't know what that blue thing is, but anyway. I'll check the quest one of these days and we'll just go do a bunch of those. Oh, 10 grand, are you kidding me? Yeah, baby. That must have been a capital. Oof. Quest successful. The following years are not close. Okay. Hmm. Where is this guy? That's Warzag, right? Hold on, quest issue. Oh, there he is.
Let's take what should be ours.
I think I can do it. So let's go back to the quests. I gotta fight this battle manually. This makes it hard. Look at that, he's got like three guys with him, man. Four guys.
The great green prophet.
I can't let him go anywhere and get weakened because of these guys. So we'll leave that for now. You can sit there, but this allows me to go through all my provinces and upgrade. Thank you. Thank you.
Stop the wall.
Okay, that's that guy there. Now, where was I down here? I was down here somewhere, right? And what I should do is this the main guy?
Gork's Fist.
Let's go feed on the Camry. Let's go feed on Camry. Camry. I'll go this way. I'm going over here.
What's that? I'll crush them all! From the front.
Have to repair that. Shit. That's okay. I'll do it next turn. Jeez, look at this. I just destroyed this whole area. Okay, just a minute here. I'm going to stop this and then I'll come back in a second.